Today marks 4 years since a Fort Worth police welfare check ended in the shooting death of Atatiana Jefferson, and the community will celebrate what they've called Tay Day. Her sister says their goal is to remember how great she was and how much the community loved her. 3 days of events are planned, ending with Saturday's parade and festival.